Ooh, sorry I'm late. I was at Freddy Fazbear's.
Mm, good old Freddy Fazbear's. What was it, your son's birthday?
What?
Anyway, so what are we doing here today?
Today we're here to take down a man by the name of Wilfred Dwarfstache. He's the prime suspect in one of the most gruesome murders we've seen on this side of town.
He was caught having an affair and terminated all witnesses. A steamy husband, his wife, the neighbor, their dog, and allegedly, their baby.
Allegedly?
Yeah. He burnt down the house afterwards. We only could find the remains of everyone but the child. Chances of survival are slim. We believe these killings were done in this fashion due to the fact the night before, he'd watched the Dear Sister sketch on Saturday Night Live. Ripped him right off.
Didn't Family Guy do the same thing?
Well, the important thing is this case is important to me. We're going after a sicko right here, and I will not rest until I bring him to the sweet, uncurtained showers of justice.
This the place?
Oh yeah, I'm positive. Let's do it.
What?
It. Let's do it. Police! Where's your gun?
I don't draw my gun unless there's a crisis situation. I mean, you've heard the reports. Guns are the leading cause.
Shut up. I think I hear some sweet sassy music coming from that direction. Let's go.
What are you doing right now?
Well, what are you doing right now? I just don't even understand what's going on. No, it was an accident, I swear. This looks like one of those crisis situations.
Stop right there!
Hey, Wilfred, looks like you like to use excessive force.
Anally.
Worst time to have a boner. Oh, what did they do to you? What did they do to you?
No. Why?
I know what you're thinking. It's the same thing I think every day. Where did it all go so wrong?
Baby!